What has happened, ladies and gents? Slammate here playing some Lost Sea. A game that takes place after the unfortunate circumstances revolving around the ever untrustworthy Bermuda Triangle. And you are one of many characters, as you will see, since this game has permadeath in it for you and your crew members that you come up with as they die. I'm guessing you have to be somebody else, which is most unfortunate because the Gordon Fisherman here, I don't want to be anybody else. I really don't. Look how excited he was that I picked him. I guess for the sake of things, we'll start with the tutorial. You wake up on a beach alone. You've got crabs. I mean, there are crabs and clams around on the beach.
Oh, what happened? Oh, last thing I remember was flying into that dang blasted storm. Oh, looks like I made it out in one piece. I should have... Oh, I have to look around. Maybe I can salvage some supplies, like a murder tool. Oh, look around with buttons.
Alright, don't spin the camera that fast, or you will get sick. Oh, darn.
My plane, damn it. I flew out the windshield. That's always a good sign. Oh, a murder tool. I'm so happy to be able to murder. It's ought to come in handy. At least now I can defend myself against the innocent civilians of the inhabitants of the island. I mean, the cannibals.
Press X to swing the machete. Machete can cut through stuff. Hoo-yah! Oh, and said stuff is filled with delicious coins. Spoilers, don't eat the coins. Bad things will happen to your insides.
Gimme. Come, chop it up.
Oh my god, he's a martial artist or something. Damn right, you cut those down with extreme prejudice. Okay, maybe not that, but everything else cuts down with extreme prejudice. Apparently we hit this first on our way down. So yeah, our character can die, and I'm guessing disappear. We can make permanent upgrades, I believe.
What? Oh, what was that noise? It sounded like someone is in danger. This place seems pretty dangerous. I better cut everyone I see first without asking them any questions. What? I mean...
Uh-ohs. A demon door. So yeah, we recruit crew along the way, and we have to pick and choose what stats we like versus maybe what we have, what we want them to have, what we want them to do. Ow, you freaking chicken!
Well, about time. I was just about to give that brute what for. Wait a minute. You're not my assistant. In fact, I don't recognize you at all. Where did you come from? Let me guess. You had a sudden encounter with a storm? Am I right? Fascinating, I'm always right. It means... Quickly! Follow me! We don't have a moment to spare.
You follow a strange man into an alley. That seems weird. But you don't give it a second thought. Until you cut his anus. Oh, now I feel bad. You immediately run away. And then find out there's nowhere to go, and you can't get the treasure, so then you follow him again.
I apologize, eh? I'm not used to having friends, so I cut you.
Don't worry. Here we are, home sweet home, at this dock. Okay, listen up. Leading scientists believe that the storm you encountered was in fact an extra-dimensional portal. And that you are now the latest victim to be stranded in the Bermuda Triangle. Oh, and now I know, because I am that leading scientist. Me and my assistant. Oh, not again. Where has that lollygagger got to this time? Here, take this lantern and go bring my assistant back, please.
Yay, chores! I'm so happy.
He loves a good chore. And a good box slashing action. I wonder if plants ever have anything in them.
I'm the baddest of asses.
The way he just cuts down walls and fences and everything. Kind of horrifying and majestic. And slightly erotic. But mainly horrifying. Oh, and their said assistant is. So he has random skills, I think, maybe not in the tutorial, but he's got some. You see he's got a missing slot down there, so they can have up to four. And depending on what you want to have with you, you'll have to be choosy as to what you want to get.
How can it be after all this time? If you're here, then that means the portal has finally opened. Please, you have to help me escape. I've been stuck with that guy for so long. Here, take a look at this map. It's dangerous to go alone. Look at the map. The waters around the Bermuda Triangle are impossible to navigate without tablets. Every island has at least one tablet. On this island, it's behind that gate. All we have to do is fix the bridge, collect the key, open the gate, find a thing, kill a person, what, eat a Klondike bar.
That sounds pretty good.
Oh, right, I forgot, the monsters. It's okay, though, you look like you can handle yourself. I see your murder stick there. If we run into any trouble, I'll just hang back until the coast is clear. Okay, let's go.
Fix the bridge. And get the key. Save the cheerleader. And get the girl.
Okay.
Oh, he doesn't sound anything like I said. Well jobbed, though. Well jobbed in making this bridge. Don't mind my immediate slashing of everything I see.
Oh, that's it. Okay, let's open the gate and get that tablet.
You got it, buddy. We can be best friends, too, if you want.
No.
Aww.
Please? I don't have many.
We're in. Keep an eye on your lamp and it'll flash when you get near a tablet.
Please? Don't back away from me. Let's be friends. Please? Sadness overwhelms me. Oh!
This dinosaur just hit my friend. That's rude. So combat's pretty easy here at the beginning, but it can get a little dangerous and overwhelming pretty quickly.
Head!
Yeah, nobody attacks as fast as this guy. Oh, well, there you go.
Okay.
You pick it up, crewman.
Tablet found. Tablets are essential items. Essential items hidden on every island. Taking damage will cause you to drop a tablet. To put down a tablet, press A or switch to your machete. Return to the dock.
No, I refuse. Because I need to collect delicious treats on this island. In the form of, I don't know. Huh?
Pigmen! Pygmy men!
Okay. Can you unlock this for me, please? I see that you have the lockpicking trait on your person.
Hooray!
Aw.
I have a feeling you'll be needing that.
Okay. Right, you pick that back up, because come on now. Like I'm going to carry anything.
I'm an old man. I'm only good for one thing, and that's murder.
No, let's find someone else to murder. Like this, excuse me? Like this tree. Oh, well, we're at full health, but apparently when we find those, we can stand underneath their healing juices. Okay, nothing for you. I cut my friend. I'm so sorry.
Okay. I'll never do it again if you say you're my best friend. Oh, please. Please. Oh. Rude. super rude.
Alright. So, Tutorial Island. Nearly completed. Right after I grab a bunch of chests on the dock. As long as there aren't sharks in this world, we'll be good. No, I quit. Looked like it was gonna be a fun game, but sharks. So, rip. Uh-oh.
Oh, you found it. I knew my tireless research would pay off. Maybe now we can leave this forsaken place. Put the tablet over there with the rest of my research.
His research. Showed us the secrets.
As you have probably gathered by now, this island is littered with litter and treasure. Bring it to me and I'll sell you some of my highest sought-after ship upgrades. So much holy ship upgrades. You might even have enough to go to afford one already. In addition to being a master shipwright, I'm also a rugged outdoorsman. And a lover beyond all experiences. I mean, gain experiences from me. I mean, by defeating enemies, and I will teach you valuable survival skills. Okay, enough jibber-jabber. Come, let us away to the bedroom.
No. I don't know. So these cost murder experiences by killing the things. Run faster, jump higher. You know, he's also a chance to drop a healing. Evade them, but oh, 2,000 whole. Oh, so many things that I want. Secondary item slot. Well, I want all of the things. What about this place? We've got. Reveal islands that contain treasure. Reveal a randomly selected tablet on the map. Reveal up to 2 random tablets. Reveal up to 3 tablets. Reveal a randomly selected crew member. Alright. That's weird. Multiple destinations from them. Sailing to new islands is lots of chance to learn and learning. Wait, whoa. That's pretty cool. 2 hundo? Oh, man. I say we just save up everything for now. And head straight to... leaving the island. Alright, this is the sailing screen. Any islands you can visit are highlighted. Collecting tablets allows you to move varying distances along the archipelago. The number of tablets indicate how many spaces you can move. The more tablets you collect, the more islands you can choose from. Skull icon indicates the difficulty of each island. If you're defeated, any upgrades or progress made during the adventure will be lost, you son of a bitch. Unlocking new zones creates warp points, allowing you to fast travel there in the future. Good luck. Which means you basically have to survive or you're dead. Can't go to this place, huh? Because I didn't get a tablet that lets me go there. Alright. Then we will go to this medium place. And probably die. Oh, what's up, crew member? You're still with me, huh? Well, that won't last very long. Because I will get you killed. These are all procedurally generated islands, too. If I recall correctly. So, the things you fight lay out, I would imagine.
You son of a bitch, you're trying to win here.
Hi, frog. Okay, you died pretty quick. Oh. Okay, alright. So get a slash in. Okay, and these guys seem to, like, jump. Oh, they seem to die. Whoa, that's an explosive barrel, probably. You touch it. Please?
Just touch it a little. Oh.
Man. My companion's no fun. I need to get a new one. Whoa, that guy died in one swing. Healing tree? We don't need that yet. Ooh. Did find a key right away, though. That's nice. I'll come back for you, healing tree. No, I won't. I've already forgotten about it. Boop. Boop. Hey, will you try something for me? It made a poison cloud. But it didn't hurt him. Rude. Well, in my sciencing, I did take a bunch of damage. So that's cool. Hey, a part of my ship. Hey, do you have the ability to lockpick?
Okay.
Thanks. And? With benefits, perhaps? No. What is this? Oh, I only have one spot.
Okay.
I see. Well, I used up my health pack in order to carry whatever that is. Is this another ship or is this my ship? This is totally a different ship. Airship, that is. Also known as an airplane. But no. It's a ship to my sailor man. A little Indiana Jones music going on. A little bit. Like if they, you could see it if they were sailing across a map. Or, you know, the bar was going across a map.
You know what I meant.
Oh, that's poison. I don't want to slash that. Oh, balls.
Get in my range, chicken!
Looks like there's some bad stuff over there. Let's kill it. Oh, spitting at me. Not cool. What the? Did I hit my friend? I'm sorry. Very sorry. Okay, don't get hit. Apparently it's just a turret. Turret cut! Yeah, get cut. Yeah, that's right. Oh, more chickens. They're not so bad. Once you get to know them. What is this? A temple? Is it a dungeon? Probably not. But I'm gonna pretend that it is. Alright, come on, sir. Let's go to this evil dungeon temple. Oh my god, it's got multiple things. Dudes everywhere. Oh my god, multiple things. And this sacrifice altar. Well, you're already carrying a thing for me, so I'll go at least drop it off. Interesting. I wonder if he's got better skills. I wonder if he has more skills. He might be a four skill kind of dude. And in that case, this guy that I'm with, we're no longer friends, basically. What? Another person? Oh my god. It's Amelia Earhart. She only has two skills. Sorry, lady. Survival of the fittest. Rude. I didn't see that coming. No, I didn't. Wait, is that a carpentry build section? It is. I'll have you do that in a moment, sir. After I collect. every piece of treasure. I know you're doing, like, all of the things, but can you do another thing?
Thanks!
Okay.
Do all of the work. Oh. It's worth it. With permadeath, I can definitely see healing being a big deal. Can we jump off of this, or am I insane? I'm insane. Was there a sprint? No, I didn't pick it. I can only jump off of single height raised elevations, not double high. Alright, I'll protect you, buddy. Protect you all the way back to the dock, and then probably gonna abandon you to the wilds, where you will most assuredly die. Oh, goddammit. I have a map, and I forgot. Ha ha! What upgrades do I want to get for this guy? Probably pick the one that makes him a better lover. Because, I mean, that seems like a requirement. What mysteries await here? It's the tree?
But I don't want to use the tree.
How dare you? Try to tell me to use the tree. Turn it in. Let's go see if that bozo's better than you. He probably is, to be honest. I probably should buy that sprint. It was pretty cheap. I definitely already feel like I want to have an increase in movement speed. Yeah, that's right, bushes. Suck it. Okay, can't cut those.
Oh, hey, a box!
I missed you. This is not the way. That's the way to the scumbag that only has two skills. Who gets stranded on a desert island with only two skills? Someone who's ready to die. I mean, you watch Lost. Some of those guys, they were just straight up ready to die. All right, what do you got? Ooh. But you can't open chests. And I mean, look. Okay. This guy's already proved his weight in gold. Actual gold. What is it? I want to have it. But I've got a bomb. Here, hold this bomb for me. Does it not seem like opening a chest is a pretty good idea? Mm-hmm. Rest in pepperonis, I guess.
Yeah.
Yep. All right, so where are these buried treasures, huh? Huh? Yeah, you don't even know where they are. Probably haven't even seen any. Also, could you do my dirty work?
Okay.
Yeah, thanks. Also, I have a key. I have a key and there wasn't a locked... Huh. Did not know that you could just get keys and there wouldn't be a locked gate on that same island. Means I'm carrying it over? To the next island? Question mark? Yeah, apparently so. There's no treasure. I've explored 5 out of 6 regions. What? I missed a place. Unless it means the question mark that I didn't look at. We should probably science that now. So it doesn't drive me crazy. This one. Whoops, doodle. Yep.
I'm lost. Don't mess with me. I'm old and I forget where I parked my car.
Oh, okay, that's a full switching camera angle there.
God damn it, I went the wrong way again. Oh, please. I bet you're not happy you joined my partying adventure.
Alright, let's see if it's the thing. Regions 5 of 6. Nope! Maybe we didn't find the gate. Did we not find the gate for this key? I'm the worst adventurer. Yeah. Well, we'll put the ones I can get at the top. Nope. I think the cabin was... That seems pretty ballin'. Huh. How do I get to have more crew at a time? Chance of rescuing a crew member requires open slot. Yeah, I want to know how to get open slot. Weird. Is that in my personal stuff? I already know that I'm wanting two dudes, because unless I get them with every treasure finding thing at once. I want an extra item slot too. 1,000. Getting there. Unlock a second crew. Okay.
Alright.
Then for ship upgrades, let's go for cabin. Because shouldn't that make these cheaper? $900. Okay, so it dropped it by 100. That's pretty good. Okay.
Alright.
I'm okay with that. I feel like... Oh, it's right there. Okay, alright, alright. I see it now. Might be.
I'm old. Don't care. Oh, see? I found it. I'm the greatest. You love me, don't you? That's what that heart means. This seems bad.
Oh, could it be a replacement already? No. Amount of XP drop by defeating enemies. Pretty cool. But probably not. Actually, that's probably super good. Especially early on. I wouldn't be able to open chests or find secrets. I need him to open a chest. God damn it. I need the guy in the dock.
What the f-
Oh my god, you were a mimic person! You scumbag! You didn't have a heart over your head, that's why. Sneaky. Right, this guy can't look at, I forget how to look at what you can do. Yeah, you can only find buried treasure. Which I would like you to do one of these days. To prove your weight. Pull your weight. Do something. It's a mimic. It's not a mimic.
Find a crew with the locksmith.
Gold, darn it. Yeah, you're stuck over there. Come on now. There you go. You know, I'm a completionist, and for the sake of this, I am totally gonna go get that guy. He's right here. We're gonna see if the only thing that comes out of chests so far, it's only been consumable items, so I guess if I have one. That's just what he sounded like. But we could use the lady with the increased XP to get a bunch of XP faster to allow us to have another crew member quicker, which is probably worth not getting this special stuff for a bit. Right? I'm sorry, a gun? Alright, I'm invulnerable. Wait. But I have to wait for invulnerability to wear off. I mean, I kind of figured the armor was armor. I didn't know it was invulnerable. That's pretty cool. I'm guessing it's a one-time use? It is. But we got a gun. Probably also a one-time use. Like one-shot kill. Hell, you don't like corners, do you? That's alright. I still love you.
Not really.
Alright, lady. I like your, I like the cut of your jib. So come with me. And together. We'll be together. That's pretty much all I got. At least until I get enough XP to dump you in a ditch horribly in a violent breakup. Time to, skadoodle. Almost got some more cash. Which one did I want more? I forget. Was it the backpack? Was it the leadership? Wait, that's not the one I want. I wanted ship. Sailing screen. Kind of cool, especially this lady who's only got 2-3 hundo though. Whatever. Can't afford anything anyways. Whoops. Let's continue on. So we can't go to any of those. We only go to this one. But I put two, they're up at the top. What are those? Threes with my ship. Oh, that's how far I can move. So we're going from a medium to an easy? That's weird. Super weird. God, sharks, you're scaring me. Alright, girl. Together, me and you. We're gonna do the stuff of the greatest. There's gonna be greatness, is what I'm trying to say. Yeah. Look at how much bonus XP we're getting. Amazing. Let's not get any more mimics. Those kind of suck. But I'm guessing we're gonna get some mimic people. Oh, it's blinking. It's a blinking. What the f? Why are there so many people? Can't get that. What do you have, huh? Revive, mining, digging, crap. It's actually pretty good. Crap. You grab that for me, girl? Please?
Okay.
Thank you.
My back, doesn't let me, carry stuff. I can murder, but you have to do all the heavy lifting.
Let's just drop it off first.
In case we find another one. Which we more than likely will.
Can't wait to see how difficult... Wait, did we actually get enough for a second dude? No, 820. How difficult it is to try to keep this guy alive once you start hitting maps that are hard and such. Because I will be a very salty sailor. Ow. When I lose old man... Whatever this guy's name is. Crust bottom. Ah, balls. Right in the anus. The jukes! Oh my god, I turned around at the last second. Oh, I'm sorry, I hit my friend. It's blinking, you know what that means. We found another piece of the puzzle.
Okay.
What do you got? Lockpick, revive, strength and numbers, cool. I do know where there's a chest, so you may get some use. I want that 900 experience, and I want it now.
Evil box!
I'm so sorry! Please pick this back up. It's kind of brutal that you can kill your own companions. She can't craft either, so I don't think she can rebuild that.
No, it was a dead end all around. God.
I want to get up there. We need a carpenter. Carpenter and a locksmith. Also, there needs to be more things to kill. God, a chest. Ah. We need a locksmith. We need a craftsman. The struggle is real. Or is it? Alright, we're gonna go down this other path, then we're gonna get enough XP, and then we're gonna go back to the dock. Then we're gonna have a little heart-to-heart discussion. Okay. Stop trying to get in my way, please. You son of a bitch.
Okay.
I don't like how you tried to get inside of my body. That seems highly rude. You need to cower. Why doesn't she cower? That's like her whole job is to cower. When the shit is going down. What is this rock? What is this box? What is this a jar of?
The mysterious mysteries.
Wow, this place opened up way more than I thought it was going to.
Well,
that can mean only one thing, right? Hot murder death. And ghost tanks. Another dirty scumbag. Oh, and a chest. Okay. And we got another chest. Locksmith. Sorry, girl. He's better than you in every way.
Yeah. Okay.
Also, grab that for me. Thank you. A chest is going to give me something new. So, I probably want to try the gun at least. I feel like I want to keybind it somewhere else. It's a little weird to go to the D-pad if it's got like an aiming, which I don't know that it does. Yeah, thanks. Love your little halo. We got the bomb. And know what? Just go ahead and take that. Oh, right, this corner. You're not a big fan of this corner, huh? I think you're just not a fan of me cutting corners. Oh, man, I just want to... Oh, my God, I'm going to get... Wait, holy shit, I just thought of something. I just thought of something, and I don't want to spoil it in case it doesn't work. But I just thought of something amazing. Well, it will be eventually. So here's the deal. Can we take two companions with increased XP? All of my dreams. That seems like it could be a little too much if every one of your companions has to get more XP. If it stacks, yeah, that might be a little too good. We didn't go up there, did we? We totally did. Not. And also, I want that sprint, please. The other thing seems so much more valuable. So we need a carpentry, and we need... Well, we need a carpentry. So, do you do carpentry? You don't. Hopefully one of those other guys buy the, Actually, let's buy it right now. Derp. Hi there. I would like to purchase, two followers. Thank you. What else? I need 300, I think. Somebody at the dock, or not at the dock, at the, whatever that place is. Altar? I'm gonna go with altar. It's like a sacrificing stone. How about ruins? The island ruins are where we're going. We need one of these guys to have carpentry, and I don't remember if they did. You don't. So, please? Don't. Woo! Well, shit.
Okay.
Times two revives is pretty funny. A potion. Okay, well, we know what that does. It is a shotgun blast of bullets. Alright, we're gonna get another tablet, and then apparently we can't, Hey, I don't think that guy did. I think that guy had, like, crap. We'll check him. I don't think he had carpentry. And carpentry leads to, like, crazy amount of those blocks up there with coins. So I want it. They could have four dudes. They could have four revives or four different XPs. I'm already lost again, and I don't want to look at my map.
Okay.
I wonder if the... no, I don't think you can make them. I never saw the pop-up for, like, hey, you carry... Why don't you carry a special item? Check the guy up by those, man. So many question marks. I need to get there. But I need the carpentry. And also a sense of direction. What I need to do is not turn the camera very much. Just kind of leave it in one direction. That'll help me a lot. Kind of like Don't Starve. Because I could always remember where I was based on Don't Starve, because I was never spinning the camera. This game. I'm going to turn this in just in case I got a dumper. But I feel like there wasn't a carpentry man. I probably would have grabbed him. Archaeologist achievement. Alright, please be a good person. You're the guy with the skull mask, aren't you? Yeah, you were garbage. You had like 2 skills. Tough, strength, revive, lockpick, balls. Balls, balls, balls. Got you for the XP. And you're digging versus what? Locksmith? I only need 2 locksmiths. Poop. Well. Looks like we're not getting the goodies. If you can come back to islands. Yeah, because the carpentry gets us that, gets us that. Yeah. Darn it. I mean, it's just a chest, which, you know. Cool. I don't exactly need it. I really just wanted all that cash. Alright, well. Nothing we can do about it. I'm guessing this potion is like an all stats, like speed, strength, explosive diarrhea. Not a perk you actually want, but it is a perk. When you use getting hit. Yeah. Just the guy I wanted to. Alright, time to probably bounce. Right, get in here. Double XP, bitch. All right. Well. Oh. Easy. Hard. Medium. Well, you know where we're going. We're going hard. But it's been about an hour, so I'm probably gonna call this one here. And I will thank you guys for watching. This has been Lost Sea. Yeah, it's pretty good. I like it. And we'll see you next time.